20secTech, back again with another review. Today, I'll be reviewing the Laser Pointer 5000. As you can see here, the quality is nice. There's a very nice print. There is one button on here, so it's super simple. No need for instructions. Here it is in action. You could kind of see this in an FPS kind of view. Wow, this is great.